Hypnotism is banned by public schools in San Diego. Liberal indoctrination, though, is still perfectly acceptable.